The Coromandel Peninsula on the North Island of New Zealand is a plant lover's paradise. Generous rainfall year-round means this place is lush and green everywhere you look. The forests are just magnificent. The tall upper story with majestic natives like the kauri providing an upper canopy for the busy understory for signature local staples in this part of the world. As you wander around New Zealand, you're going to enjoy the landscape. And when you're looking at the landscape, there are some plants that you just don't want to miss. And this is one of them. One of my all-time favorite tree ferns. This is the black tree fern, Cyathea medullaris. Look at these magnificent black stems going up the fronds and of course a black trunk. What an amazing contrast in a green garden. Now, the good news is they will grow in most garden environments. In fact, in Oz, if you've got yourself a nice wet spot in the garden and ideally an under canopy planting, this is going to do incredibly well. Cyathea medullaris, the black tree fern, what a ripper. If you're looking for some natural rainforest planting ideas, a nature walk through some of Coromandel's stunning forests is a pretty inspirational place to start.